Hello everyone. Today we will read lesson number 2 of your vocabulary part of English grammar book. Name of the lesson is Irrelevant Odd Words. In your examination, one question is asked related to irrelevant word, in which out of 4 options, one is odd, irrelevant. Take the odd one out. Example, which of the following is not related to school? Your options are teacher, farmer, student, headmaster. In above mentioned 4 options, teacher, student and headmaster are related to school, whereas farmer is odd, irrelevant. So answer is farmer. We will try first exercise. Question number 1. Which of the following is not related to river? Options are water, bank, clerk, deep. So right answer will be clerk. Clerk is not related to river. Question number 2. Which of the following is not related to railway station? Your options are booking window, petrol pump, platform, bookstall. Right answer will be B. Petrol pump is different from rest of the 3. Which of the following is not related to school? Student, teacher, midday meal, aeroplane. Right answer will be D. Aeroplane. Fourth number. Which of the following is not related to profession? Options, blacksmith, teacher, student, doctor. Right option is student. Rest of the 3 earn money, but students do not earn money. They only study. So odd option is C, student. Fifth question. Which of the following is not related to tree? Root, leaf, fit, trunk. Right option is C, feet. Question number 6. Which of the following is not related to battalion? Options, soldiers, villagers, jawans, home guards. Odd answer is villagers. 7 number. Which of the following is not related to public health problem? Option, pollution, population, impure water, pure water. Right answer is pure water. Pure water is not a problem. 8th question. Which of the following is not related to Chittor Fort? Your options are palaces, televisions, towers, halls. Right answer is televisions. B. 9th question. Which of the following is not related to a forest? Computer, trees, animals, rivers. Right answer is computers. 10th number. Which of the following is not related to classroom? Options are library, chalk, duster, blackboard. Right answer is library. We'll move to the next page now. Exercise number 2. We'll try first one. Which of the following is not related to kitchen? Options are stove, lighter, frying pan, bed. Right answer is D, bed. Second question. Which of the following is not related to hostel? Options, warden, clothes, rooms, library. Right answer will be D, library. Question number 3. Which of the following is not related to village? Options, temples, huts, airport, farms. Right answer will be airport. Fourth number question. Which of the following is not related to bank? Options, manager, cashier, teacher, clerk. Right answer will be teacher. Fifth question, which of the following is not related to water storage system? Options, tank, well, pond, sea. Right answer will be C. Sixth question, which of the following is not related to school campus? Options, playground, multipurpose hall, station, toilet. Right answer will be station, C. Which of the following is not related to teaching? Options, books, bag, computer, projector. Right answer will be B, bag. Which of the following is not related to a car? Tire, petrol, diesel, pen. Right answer will be D, pen. Nine number question, which of the following is not related to communicate device? Books, mobile, telephone, computers. Right answer will be A, books. Question number 10, which of the following is not related to zoo? Elephant, bear, lion, cow. Right answer will be D. This was a very easy chapter. I hope you all have understood the chapter. You have to do exercise 1 and exercise 2 in your copy. First, you will write down the question. Then you have to write down all the options A, B, C, D. Then you have to take the right answer. That's it for now. I will see you in your next class. Till then, take care. Have a nice day.